Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Somarinoa. Welcome back to Somarinoa Plays, part 11 of our playthrough of Amnesia 3 Rebirth. Last we left off, I thought we were pretty close to beating the game, but it seems like it keeps giving us... how do I want to say it? It keeps giving us the opportunity to continue playing. It's like... It keeps making me think it's the end of the game, and then, hey, another hour and a half of gameplay. So we'll see where we're actually at. As Katrina, cursed to become a monster, managed to reach her expedition's doctor where he helped her give birth to a beautiful daughter. But now the child is born. The doctor has stolen her away. He, too, is becoming a monster and hopes to make a bargain with the spirit who cursed them. Tazzy must get her baby back. Ribs. Anytime. Thanks. Now let's see where we're at. It kind of put us right where we were last at, too. Kind of nice. I think that's exactly where we are, right? Yeah, it's literally where we just saved. Okay. I mean, useful, I guess. There's one right there, too. Diddly squat down there. Was he die here or something? Like, stay the light for a second.
Malik, you stopped him. You saved us. I'm sorry.
For my own inscrutable purposes, just wiki work. What the hell is this? Awkward for you. Oh, I see. Give me that. Thank you. Son of a gun. Okay, what do we do here? Oh. Nothing? That's it? Alright. Well, see you then, guy. Bye! I don't know why you're in there or how, but... Okay then. Oh, there's no baby in there anymore. Thanks. There we go. All's better. Slightly. I don't want to stand here for a minute. I have zero remembrances as to what we are doing exactly. that one opens. I guess that's good. Check the other doorways. Oh. Just the way it just came up? Yeah. Okay, so I think we're supposed to take that elevator, so we are going to go over here first. Worthless. What a worthless room. Great. Maybe we have to do more on different floors. We'll try and save that kiddo, huh? Boy, this brings back memories of AVP 2010. That final bridge for the Pred Alien fight.
Paris, we could get home if I can find some more vitae.
Convenient. Also, if you're French, shouldn't you be saying Paris? Isn't that the proper pronunciation? Pretty sure. Oh. Guess we're outside?
She will die. You do not remember? The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing. Here with me, she can live. Here, there is hope.
No. No. No, there's something I can do. Doctors, in Paris.
You know what happened to her sister. The illness is too deeply rooted. She will always need Vitae to live. And you do not have the heart to create it. I am sorry. Follow. I will take you to her. I saw the child within you. Only a germ. Growing. I could not let her die. Tazzy, follow me.
One second. Now I can't run.
You want to say your farewells? Do not leave it too late. You all to me, so she could be saved. I told you that Vitae would give her life, but that she must stay here. You did not listen. You would not give her up. You would have died in the desert. Choice, but to make you into something I could control. I would care for her. I could be the mother I was meant to be. Look at yourself, Tazzy. You have become a harvester. Soon your mind will be nothing but hunger. You can do no more for her, but I can. You must let me be her mother. Here.
If there's any Vitae bottles around here. Oh, there is.
I'm here, my heart. I've got you. Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right.
Don't look. Don't look.
All over again. But do to keep her alive? What are we to do? Hush now. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming.
So I have two directions I can go, I guess. Back to the machine.
Refuse her. And you and I step out there and see what comes to us.
Please, Tazzy. How can you protect her out in the world? The disease will ravage her, as it did your other child.
Wait, this is the place we were going to originally. Dang it. At least she won't be stuck here.
She's gone. She's gone. Huh. It's all right, Amai. She's gone. Oh, Christ. Where are we now?
Is that me? Provider, escape to pair you with the daughter that must be cared for. Tazi completed the story, so I guess that's the end. And there you have it. I'm guessing, is that the good ending? I mean, we presumably didn't become monsters, so that's good, I suppose. Maybe this will explain Boer. Well, that brings us to an end of our letter A. So now we will be moving on to letter B for our next game. I already know what I'm going to be playing, even though I haven't actually gone to that list. There's a game that I've been wanting to play for a while, and that is definitely the one that's going to be out. It's not going to be horror. I kind of want to mix it up a little bit this year. I do play a lot of horror games. Yeah, I think that that gets the best reactions out of me, generally speaking. I don't know if this was much in the way of horror. I know that you can also play it as an action game if you've seen the first episode. Lollipop Robot. Interesting. That's an interesting name. But yeah, so this next game we're playing is, I don't know what you would say the genre is. I haven't played it, and it's just, it's similar in a vein, at least name-wise, to a bunch of other games that I've played. Well, maybe not a bunch, but a few that I really enjoyed. I'm actively avoiding saying, trying to give any details away for it, but it will be next up. I will play a little bit of Sifo, probably more, maybe an episode or two of Minecraft as well for my fans of those series. But yes, that is our plan. We have what today is officially the 21st of January, so I would like to beat this B, letter game by the end of this month, because I'm trying to beat, I have 27 games that I'm actively trying to beat this year, new ones that I haven't started yet, including this and 3.04. So I have 25 more to go in 11 months, so I'm trying to, give myself a lot of leeway there as well, in case something comes up. You never know. I did some calculating on how long it would take me to beat every game in my Steam library, because one of my reasons for making this channel is to kind of push myself to beat all the games that I had bought over my youth, and still continue to buy sometimes. Pumpkinberry. So that's definitely one production baby. Should I just say production baby, not production babies? Oh, no memory of it. That's sad. Anyway. I did some mathematical calculations there, and it seems that if I wanted to beat all those games by my 20th year on the channel, and this is our 8th, so if I wanted to beat all my games that I have on my list currently, without buying any more, in the next 12 years, I would have to beat 100 games a year. So that's not happening. But that is where we're at with how many games we have. And to be fair, some of them are RTSs, and some of them are first-person shooters, which I don't play for this channel. I don't do a lot of point-and-click either. The content just isn't there for channel production, at least. I'll play them, but on my own. Oh, there we go. All beaten now. But anyway, yeah, so that's why I'm trying to speed up my process a little bit with this Year of the Letter, as I've been calling it lately. I try to do like a theme for my years, or I have in the past, to middling success. But that's our goal this time. So that's what we will be doing next. Like I said, we'll play some of our other games that people like to watch or seem like, they enjoy. If you have any suggestions, of course, please feel free to give it, go ahead and give me that suggestion. I would love to play whatever you want me to play, along with whatever I'm going to be playing anyway. So, I hope you guys stick around. I know I'm kind of old school. I kind of do this more in a vlog format, I guess, because it's just my upbringing and I'm an old man at this point. But, until next time, I'll see you guys next time in the next game we will be playing, whatever that happens to be. I'll see you then.